After being delayed for almost a year, Haathi Mere Saathi is postponed again. Though its Tamil and Telugu versions will release on the due date, but not the Hindi. Trilingual drama titled Haathi Mere Saathi in Hindi, Aranya in Telugu and Kadan in Tamil is a social drama film helmed by Prabhu Solomon, starring Rana Dagubati, Vishnu Vishal, Pulkit Samrat, Shreya Pilgaonkar and Zoya Hussain in the lead roles. The film is bankrolled by Eros International and is simultaneously shot in Telugu, Hindi and Tamil, each with slightly different cast members. With the second wave of novel coronavirus hitting India and number of positive cases on the rise, the makers have deferred the release of Hindi version, though Tamil and Telugu will release on the due date, that is 26th March. The official handle of Eros Now issued a statement that reads, "Dear viewers, it pains us to share this news, but given the COVID-19 situation in the Hindi markets, the team of Haathi Mere Saathi has decided to hold on to the release of the film. We shall keep you posted on further developments. However, we will be releasing Aranya and Kadan in the South markets on the 26th March.